What's up guys, CamoSquid here, welcome back to another video. Today, as promised, I will be unboxing my tripod and selfie remote compact design universal mobile phone bracket from Smart Lens that I got for Christmas, using the knife I got for Christmas as well. So, from the looks of things, this will open, this will come out of here. See that well, but this thing will pull out through here, here, and here. This, don't really need to worry about that, probably. Alright. Okay, so it tells directions on how to connect the thing to your phone so you can start the video or take a picture or whatever, just from this little thing. It's got flexible legs, which I'm assuming you could infer from the image. 30-foot range for your Bluetooth. Alright, so with that being said, let us begin the ritual. The only reason I'm doing this so carefully is just in case it's not what I was looking for, and I can't detach the phone bracket. Gotta be careful with that. Alright, so I guess first I'll get this out. Whatever it is in here. We've got this like plastic thing in. That's what I'm trying to get out right now. Just trying to get my finger under without doing too much damage to the box. Alright. Alright, so here it looks like we have the manual for the user guide for this. Alright, it's got the Alright. I guess we didn't need to open that. It's got the product overview. Overview, did I say overview? I think. I don't know. Doesn't matter. But there's the product overview. It shows everything's numbered and it says what it does. Usage, fit the digital cameras. Okay, tilt, use the lever. Okay. Flexible legs, bend and rotate joints to achieve the highest. Achieve the best shooting position. Pairing the shutter, tripod shutter usage, important safeguards and specifications. Bluetooth version 4.0. Transmit frequency 2.4 gigahertz. I believe that's what that is. Distance 30 feet, 10 meters. Battery. Battery usage 6 months. Oh wow. Battery capacity 210 mAh. Voltage 3 volts. Compatible with Android 4.2.2 OS or newer and iOS 7.0 and newer. So that's got all that. Now, okay, by the looks of things, this is what I was... Oh. And there's the battery. Don't want to lose that. But by the looks of things, this is what I was looking for. This is the tripod, and it's got a detachable thing. Not gonna mess with anything right now until I read that thoroughly. But this will be able to screw onto the top of my tripod up here, and I won't have to use the binder clip anymore. So that'll be great. And then this, that's where you put that. This looks like maybe how you adjust it or something. I don't know, I'll figure that out. And then the legs. They are very flexible. They're tight at first, but very flexible. Yeah, I'd say that's pretty flexible. I don't know about you, but that's pretty flexible. I can barely do that, but I'm not a tripod, so. Then these extend, they spread out like that, but obviously you could extend them out farther if you wanted, for some reason. Make it look like an octopus. Alright, so that's that part. It smells amazing. I don't know what the smell is. I can't think of it right now. It's like fresh leather or something. Sorry, it's probably weird just me smelling the tripod. But we've got that. It's not very long. It's about a hand length, but it doesn't need to be long to be useful. That battery for this. Don't need this. I'll look at that. Alright, nothing else in there, just so you know. Okay, looking good so far. Alright, now I'm not too concerned about the box, just because we got what we wanted out of it. So, I guess I can go ahead and just... Alright, we don't need to really pull those out, I guess. Does this have a battery in it? No. Okay. I thought I felt something come out, but it was just this. Alright, so I'm assuming this, so you can put it on like a keychain or something. Or like a strap. Assuming this will turn it on. Well, what's it say? Yep, on off. That'll turn it on. Assuming because there's no light, that it means there's no battery. So obviously it's not gonna work. Button clicking, pretty easy to click. No battery, so that's where this battery comes in handy. And I guess that's why it says what kind of battery it is. It's a CR2032. Yep, 3 volts. So I will go ahead, put that in. I'll pair it up with my phone just so you can see how it works, because I don't really need to use that. Alright, that's about it. No it's not. What am I talking about? I'm gonna cut here, maybe clear some of the stuff, just move it out of the way or something. Anything else in here we need to look at? No. Okay. That there. That down there. Battery, shutter, tripod, that, and the user guide can all go right there. My knife, we don't need, and my phone. Alright, so I'll cut. Alright, so as I'm reading this user guide, I find this kind of funny. Number 2 is pointing to the A button, it's the bigger one, and 3 is to B. Down here it says 2 is the shutter button for iOS, and 3, a completely separate button, is for Android. That doesn't make any sense, but I mean, if that's what works. 4 is the on-off switch, and on a tripod, the adjustable bracket, the tilt lever, so it's this. Oh, okay, so, wait. Okay, so I'm assuming you loosen that, and then 7 is flexible legs. When done, turn off the shutter by moving the on-off switch to the off position. Really? Who would have guessed? This is completely off topic, but I was just trying to get this battery in. For some reason, I noticed my knife it's not completely black like I thought. It's got like markings in it, and it's like different colors and stuff. It's got like, it's interesting. I didn't realize that. Anyways, back to the waiting for you guys. Well, back to the trying to put the battery in for me, and back to the video for you guys. Alright guys, I'm back, and probably close to an hour later. For some reason, the cover to go on this would not go back on after I got the battery in. So I was just trying to do that for probably close to an hour. I lost track of time. But, yes, now we'll try it. So turn it on. Battery must be in the wrong way because the light is not on. To go through this again. Oh god. Alright, so I'll put it this way. Oh boy. Here we go again. The reason it took so long is because these little tab things, I'll use my knife because my fingers aren't too fat. But right here, and right here. Apparently, can you see it? Right here? I don't even know if you can see it. There's like a tab thing. There's one here and here on each side. And those go into these two slots. Here and here. So, apparently, those got like folded down or something. I don't even know how. But that's why it was taking so long. So these tabs are just a very little thin piece of plastic, alright? And I just broke one. Alright, well, I guess we won't have any problems with that side anymore. I give up with this because now the battery, it's adjusted, it's not on, it's not turning on. So I give up with that. I don't know, maybe the battery's bad or something, but I give up with trying to use this. Okay. That I don't need. This I don't think I need. I'm not gonna try and use that anymore. Alright, so this tab thingy, that's what's used to resize it. So like you just put this right in here, like so, and then it can be put on there, which is what I'm gonna use it for. Or obviously on here, which if I start vlogging in the summer or something, that's what I'll use it for. But this, just, it's a screw, so it pretty much just screws right on. Just like that. You know what this smell reminds me of? Back when in 2012, when I was 10, it smells like, I don't know why, but it reminds me of Minecraft, and I think it's because when I got my Kindle in 2010, or 2012, when I was 10, I think this is what my case smelled like, and I was like obsessed with Minecraft back then. Well, I think everyone was, that was the thing at that time period, but I think that's why this smells familiar. I like the smell. For some reason, I was thinking of Minecraft when I smell it. I think that's why, it's because it smells like, it's like the smell of that case. But anyways, this tab, you spin it, obviously left to go loose and right to tighten it. And that loosens these two things, and it can like, you can adjust this how you need it, and then you just tighten it back up, and the legs spread out how you need them to, so it can like adjust to, I guess, the surface or wherever you're putting it, like if it was like on a rock or something, there on the rock. I don't know, but so that's that. You adjust it how you need to. Yeah, oh, it's backwards. So yeah, that's pretty much it. I don't know how long this video is. Oh well, if it's long, it's long. I'll try and cut out as much as I can, but yeah, there's not really much I can do about it. Don't forget to ask me questions for my upcoming Q&A. Leave dares, comments section, and all those places. Well, same place you were to ask the questions, if you ask any. It'd be just my luck that as I finish, actually right after I finish, I'm putting away my stuff, and then that's when it finally worked. You may not be able to tell right now that it's connected, but it is connected to this. The battery was upside down, which that's why it wasn't working. The battery was upside down and I hadn't turned it on, but the indicator light is blue, so that's proof that it is working. I just connected it to this. I was going to show you, but there's no point. I'm just going to, just so you guys know that it is connected, I'm not touching this, and the video will cut. You could say that I just cut that part out, but this flashes each time you press it, so I don't know if it'll show. I don't know if it showed at all, but each time you press it, the blue light flashes, and apparently both buttons work for whatever's connected to it, because I just use both with this, and this is not Android, and the one button said it was for Android. So on that note, make sure you like and subscribe, turn on notifications to join the Squid Army, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Make sure you subscribe and join the Squid Army today so you never miss out when I upload new videos. Speaking of which, here's my most recent video. Check it out now, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Later.